I remember right when I was first starting out, during the Instagram boom during 2013, within 1 month, right, Simple Cakes garnered about 5,000 followers, which was actually quite impressive because we didn't have things like influencers, we didn't have social media companies to help. So most of our marketing during that time was word of mouth. For now we have 28.5, close to 28.6 thousand, which is actually quite a lot. Hi, my name is Raimi. I am the founder and head chef of Simple Cakes. We are located at Tuja Lokang, Kensington Square. So in Simple Cakes, right, we specialize in macarons. We specialize in different French pastries. The word Simple Cakes actually comes from that feeling of guilt whenever you do something or eat something that's good. It's always like guilty, you know, like, oh, I shouldn't be doing this, but it feels so good. And that's why it's called Simple Cakes. Because you know you shouldn't be doing it, but you want to. Honestly, I don't think that Simple Cakes is an influencer kind of thing. We don't really have any influence in a sense to tell people what to do. So it all started in the toilet. So in the army, right, when me and Ivan were showering after field camp and all those other high keys, we would casually just speak like, say, hey bro, I want to start up a business, no? So after 1 to close to 2 years of just talking about it above the toilet cubicle, just shouting over each other, we figured it would be time to start already. So yeah lah. Ivan!
What?
Come!
Hi guys. Yeah, so I'm Ivan lah. I'm from NUS. Yeah, then I'm currently majoring in psychology and minoring in sociology. I do get that question, like why I study psychology and like why do I end up doing baking lah. I mean, partially why I'm in this also is to see a friend's dream come true lah. Like, you know, we are working together to kind of make Raimi's dream come true, and that's part of the process. Actually, the plan was that we were to save money, so which is why there was a delay 3 years.
This whole shop is actually with our own personal money. We didn't use any of our parents' money. We saved for 1-2 years.
Yeah, actually,
close to
about
3 years,
yeah.
Just to open up this shop.
For Raimi, right? Raimi is more of the head baker, and he measures the social media aspects of things. So like, basically the Instagram account. But I'm more on the back end. So like, basically all of you guys who order via Shopee, I'm the one talking to you. So that's basically me. Back when we first started lah, yeah, Shopee, we had quite a fair bit of traffic. Yeah, like within 30 seconds, 1 minute every day, you just sell out. I mean, that was at a point where personally for me lah, I'm not sure about Raimi, I felt like the highest and the lowest at the same time. Because the highest part is like, wow, every day you see your sales coming in. But the lowest point, right, what I guess a lot of people don't see, right, is the customers who unfortunately not fast enough to get stock, right? So they actually said quite mean stuff to us, lah. But I mean, as a business, we kind of have to move forward, lah, like see how we can improve our operations, produce more.
Baking is a form of magic. To me, it's magic. It's how these few separate ingredients, right, when they come together, they can make something amazing. There's the ability to customize everything. You can customize the shell, you can customize the filling, you can customize the colors. So with that aspect, right, it comes with the idea of, oh, maybe I can do this, maybe I can do that. There's always that chance of doing something different, something no one has done before. And I think that's where the fun comes in. My personal proudest item is our premium line. It comes with specific flavor notes that I look for. The chocolate that we use is not the best in the world, which is called Verona. The Verona Inspiration Yuzu, which we use for that flavor, is extremely tangy, has a strong, rich flavor, but without compromising being too sweet or whatever. And then with the creme brulee aspect of it, there's a caramel filling inside, so it kind of counterbalances the sweetness and the sourness of the chocolate. And then when we brulee all together, it adds a sense of smokiness, which I feel like it is the epitome of what I can do at this point of time. And it's my proudest creation, to be honest. It's my favorite out of everything. For me, being a Muslim myself, I have to make sure that the food and all the practices in this shop have to be halal in a sense. We have a supplier where they will list out halal or not halal under the item list. And then from there, we pick the ones that we want. Because most vanilla essences and extracts have alcohol in them. That's why we use specifically vanilla beans for us. And then things like our nut paste, our pralines, our pistachio paste, things like that. If you buy it from the counter or from the shelf, they'll usually have ethanol or any alcohol byproduct to keep its shelf life.
There is joy in seeing that, oh, I made this, I made macaron shells, you know, kind of thing. The thing about the macaron batter, right, it is actually very laborious. Like, Raimi will know, like, sometimes I do, right, I just like mix, then suddenly I just like for a good like 1-2 minutes, I'll just stone there. It's just very laborious, but other than that, the job's kind of fine.
The satisfaction that comes with knowing that I'm doing something that somehow makes someone's day a bit better, from eating my desserts or me being at their weddings, I find like those kind of memories are the ones that will be held onto for very long. If they are feeling very bad or something happened, but when they eat that box of desserts, no matter what it is, there's always that sense of like, maybe life isn't that bad at that point in time. And I think that is very important from what I do.
A lot of people kind of say like, starting a business with friends, right, confirm cannot. But me and Raimi just somehow made it. There's a little advice to people who want to start business with your friends is open communication. Me and Raimi, we're not happy with us.
Yeah, we fight a lot.
Yeah, we fight a lot. Like behind the scenes.
We fight in front of our friends as well. Yeah. Like, even if something is going on, right, you just say it.
Yeah.
You don't like, you like, we will deal with it after that, then we're okay.
Yeah, so it's like just like one period of like, then after that, everything out already, okay, then hug it out, okay, settle it. Then we just move on with life.
I've always believed that Simple Cakes is a very fun millennial, kind of exciting brand, evident from our logo, which is like so loud. So from that, I feel like what makes us different is that we are fun, we are exciting, we are new, we do things that people wouldn't really think about. We experiment and we play around a lot. And sometimes when our customers come also, they'll bring us food, they'll give us drinks to just help us feel a bit more energized, because I'm pretty sure they know that we are extremely tired. So for them to show concern to us, when we are just another company, it makes us feel very, very touched, and we can only say thank you, lah. Mm-hmm.